Theophylline is a xanthine used to manage the symptoms of asthma, COPD, and other lung conditions caused by reversible airflow obstruction. In this video, let's find found. What is theophylline? What class of drug is theophylline? What is theophylline used to treat? Who cannot use theophylline? What are the side effects of taking theophylline? How does theophylline make you feel? How to use theophylline? What is theophylline? What class of drug is theophylline? Theophylline, also known as 1,3-dimethylxanthine, is a drug that inhibits phosphodiesterase and blocks adenosine receptors. It is used to treat chronic obstructive pulmonary disease and asthma. Its pharmacology is similar to other methylxanthine drugs. What is theophylline used to treat? For the treatment of the symptoms and reversible airflow obstruction associated with chronic asthma and other chronic lung diseases, such as emphysema and chronic bronchitis. Who cannot use theophylline? Theophylline is contraindicated if the patient previously developed a hypersensitivity reaction to the drug or any component of its formulation, such as an allergy to corn-related products, in injection use only. What are the side effects of taking theophylline? It can also cause nausea, diarrhea, increase in heart rate, abnormal heart rhythms, and CNS excitation, headaches, insomnia, irritability, dizziness, and lightheadedness. Seizures can also occur in severe cases of toxicity and are considered to be a neurological emergency. Pharmacodynamics. Theophylline and xanthine derivative chemically similar to caffeine and theobromine is used to treat asthma and bronchospasm. Theophylline has two distinct actions in the airways of patients with reversible, asthmatic, obstruction, smooth muscle relaxation, i.e., bronchodilation, and suppression of the response of the airways to stimuli, i.e., non-bronchodilator prophylactic effects. How does theophylline work? Theophylline relaxes the smooth muscle of the bronchial airways and pulmonary blood vessels and reduces airway responsiveness to histamine, methacholine, adenosine, and allergen. Theophylline competitively inhibits type 3 and type 4 phosphodiesterase, PDE, the enzyme responsible for breaking down cyclic AMP in smooth muscle cells, possibly resulting in bronchodilation. Theophylline also binds to the adenosine A2B receptor and blocks adenosine-mediated bronchoconstriction. In inflammatory states, theophylline activates histone deacetylase to prevent transcription of inflammatory genes that require the acetylation of histones for transcription to begin. Half-life: 8 hours. How to use theophylline? Acute bronchospasm. Loading. Patients not currently taking theophylline, 5 to 7 mg/kg 4/PO, not to exceed 25 mg per minute 4. Uniphyl, 6 to 7 mg/kg 4, infused 20 minutes. Maintenance. 0.4 to 0.6 mg/kg/HR4 or 4.8 to 7.2 mg/kg PO, extended release. Q12HR to maintain levels 10 to 15 mg/L. Smokers, 0.9 mg per kilogram per hour for next 12 hours after loading dose, then 0.63 mg per kilogram per hour or 5 mg per kilogram PO, extended release, Q8HR. Co-administration with drugs that decrease theophylline clearance, e.g., cimetidine, ciprofloxacin, and erythromycin and other macrolides 0.2 to 0.3 mg/kg/HR4 or PO, extended release, Q12-24HR, congestive heart failure, 0.39 mg per kilogram per hour for next 12 hours after loading dose, then 0.0 to 0.16 mg/kg/HR. Are there specific concerns about theophylline and pregnancy? US FDA pregnancy category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about theophylline we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HE Info channel if you like this video, to update more health information.